demons have tried to kill you.
What do you see?
Demons.
But now that the moment is here, it's almost anticlimactic.
Maybe for you it is.
Perhaps you'd like to go first.
Hold on. You need us to open the Nexus.
Nice try. Shall I start with you instead?
No, because you need us to get the Shadow.
I'm listening.
What are they doing?
They're stalling. Just kill them and evil will control the Nexus this time.
This time? What do you mean? You've tried before?
I bet they lost some demons, too. Yeah, we've had some experience with the Nexus.
They're lying.
No. I read Piper's diary. I guess I'll need to make her big again for you to do this.
Zanku, they just want you to restore the power of three.
But what's that compared to the power of the Shadow?
So what is in it for you?
Live to fight another day. And if we do die, we go down kicking and screaming.
I'm not leaving you.
You have to.
If Zanku gets the Shadow, then we'll never be able to stop him.
The Shadow won't know where to go. Look, I might have lost my powers, but I didn't lose what I know about magic. Trust me. Do what he wants.
Hey! Put me down!
You try anything.
Damn it, I said put me down!
And you will lose the love of your life.
Any idea how we're gonna get out of this one?
No, but I'm hoping Leo does.
Proceed.
Naham Adai Nekra Dana Intan Lano.
What's happening?
Leo?
What have you done?
Leo, you don't want this.
Say the spell.
I am light. I am one too strong to fight.
So go away and leave my sight and take with you this endless night.
Honey, are you okay?
Yeah. I'm all right.
What happened?
Well, the Shadow couldn't choose between Zanku's evil or the Power of Three, so it went to the only neutral territory. Me.
See, I told you it was a good thing you gave up your powers.